When we sit down and read out the Torah, Zion Road is a shining. When the man sung out the shofar, Zion Road is a shining. Hey, you know, stop marching soldiers, Zion Road is a shining. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, Zion Road is a shining. One to one marching soldiers, Zion Road is a shining.
Yahoo, be more.
Carol Reynolds, I live in Germany since 32 years.
Ken Franklin, Tampa, Florida.
Ephraim Noel, from Virginia.
Area, Detroit, Michigan.
Hi, I'm Amelia from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Hi, my name's Mohammed, and I'm from London.
My name is Yadi Mala, and I'm originally from Maryland.
Mikael from DFW, Dallas, Fort Worth.
Yaakov, Trinidad.
Brandon, from California.
Hi, my name is Sandy. Canada.
Johar Green, Cincinnati, Ohio.
I'm Aliakim in Yashiala, out of New York.
Which one are you going to believe? The man who don't know himself or the man who know him?
Listen,
I'm trying to get you to understand.
What I'm trying to ask is, where's the scripture that say you won't know who you are? Like you won't.
Yeah, let me read it.
Every scripture make it quote.
Return, O Yahuwah, deliver my soul.
It's Abel.
Like, where's Abel at?
But we know Abel and them resurrected because in scripture
like when
Yahshua
comes. When
you resurrected the first time, and say that people resurrect with him.
Yeah.
So that probably could have been the first dead patriarchs, David, and them was the up in the Shamayim.
That man had the spirit of Elijah in him.
Exactly. Oh, that's funny, man. Oh, big self. Yeah.
that this hour was come, that he should depart out of this world unto the Father. Having loved his own which were in the world, he loved them unto the end. And supper being ended, the devil having now put into the heart of Judas Iscariot, Simon's son, to betray him. Yeshua, knowing that the Father had given all things into his hands, and that he was come from the Most High and went to the Most High, he riseth from supper and laid aside his garments and took a towel and girded himself. After that, he poureth water into a basin and began to wash the disciples' feet and to wipe them with the towel wherewith he was girded.
Just in this
running around. Everybody get a bit of a pass.
Stand on your feet. Stand on your feet. Staff in your hand.
Staff in your hand.
He shall call to the heavens from above.
Come on.
And to the earth, that he may judge his people.
So this is the Mashiach. It says he should call to the heavens above, right? To judge his people. Read.
Gather my saints together unto me.
Read.
Those that have made a covenant with me by sacrifice.
Go ahead, read.
And the heavens shall declare his righteousness.
And who?
The heavens shall declare his righteousness.
Amen. So be it.
Many of our brothers don't really know the significance until it arrives.
God had already gave this to us if you believe and you accept it. This is our inheritance. That's why we're here. We're the inheritors. This is our inheritance.
You're
going to walk tomorrow from here because you remember when David...
And did you know my eyes are windows to the world?
Did you know your chocolate was a yellow? The other one is orange, mango, peach, coconut, almonds, and dibs. Dibs is made from grapes.
okay, instead of sugar.
You're cooking or something. It's not mandatory, and the houses still have electricity and gas, as we're familiar with. But it preserves the minerals of the food when you cook this way, similar to a slow cook process.
Deeper into Africa, the migration patterns that carried us into West Africa, which is where the slave trade carried us into the Western Hemisphere, and that thread of cultural continuity that leads back to this land. It doesn't stop as you traced our roots, as we were tracing our roots and we became conscious of being an African. It didn't stop in West Africa. The Ashanti, the Ewe, the Yoruba, the Igbo, the Lemba, you know, all of these people have migration narratives that point back to Northeast Africa. If you were in the Caribbean, the whole idea of Marley and Rastafarianism and singing about Exodus and whatever, that didn't stop in East Africa. It continued up to this portion of Africa, Northeast Africa. 150 brothers and sisters did leave in 1967 and went into the wilderness of West Africa, Liberia specifically. It was in Liberia that we, our tents, our pump tents, dry rotted within the course of just a few weeks after a monsoon rainfall. We were novices. We were completely unprepared for that type of a journey. But these were brothers and sisters whose hearts and desires were get out of here, prepare the way, and get back to our land. We were ready to walk, if necessary, from Liberia to Israel. We learned a lot. It was a humbling experience. We were broken and humbled in that experience. Which we felt it was a necessary thing in order to rebuild a people. We traveled with pistols, 22s, and machetes. And that's how we used to resolve conflicts on the basketball courts in Liberia. you think I'm joking? No, I'm not joking. But soon we realized that we had to learn how to love one another. And of course, you as a slave, you don't learn to love. You can't love yourself, so you certainly can't love your brother or your sister properly. And so that was a humbling experience that we went through in the course of 2.5 years. And by in May of 1968, the first brother, first two brothers, left Liberia and landed in Israel. And love is in the presence of the love maker. Life is in the words of the comforter. Endure much longer, live much longer.
A festival is just and Rastafari is his name. A gift of everlasting life for us to all sustain. Blessing that you all forgot, blessing that you all forgot. Rastafari shit you not.
Do you remember Elijah? And the chariot of flames, steam blood that run through my veins.
One and the impurity in the eyes of the beholder. In the presence of the love maker, life is in the words of the comforter. Endure much longer, live much longer. Fear is in the eyes of the beholder. And love is in the presence of the love maker. Life is in the words of the comforter. Endure much longer, live much longer.
You're looking at Judah. Everything south of Houston is Judah. You're looking at Ephraim. And you're looking at Simeon. And this place here is right there in the middle of all three of those.
Oh, Jerusalem, yeah. Oh, Jerusalem. Solutions are so improbable, 'cause everybody else is just as empty here. Naked as the day that I was born, I try to hide.
situation. I can't see because the world's on time for me. A wretched man that I am, who will deliver me from the body of this death? Freeing me from doubts and the superficial trust of an enemy that seeks to take my breath. I'm morally defected by reason of the God inside my head, causing me to see only what pertains to me, believing I'm alive when I'm still dead, limited to earth, unable to find out my worth, 'cause I can't see past my own vanity. Just have to remove it from my mind because it has to be insanity. Oh, wretched man that I am, who will deliver me from the body of this death? Can I even factor that I've only been an actor in the staged interpretation of this day? Focused on the shadow, with my back turned to the light, too intelligent to see it's me in the way. What a paradox, having God trapped in a box, all this time professing to be spiritual, naturally pretending that I'm actually defending God through my facade, only material. Jerusalem, watch not harm from wickedness, that thou mayest be saved from thy deception. How long shall thy vain thoughts lodge within thee, O Jerusalem, keeping thee from perfection? Submit to truth, leave the deception of thy youth, so we can walk in the counsel of authority. Generation so aloof, only following the steps of the majority.
Some people you're right, and them still choose to show you hate. Cha, run them out of your yard. From them I play bad young, hide them a bad biters. Hypocritical, too sideless. We call them modern day Judas. Spreaders of rumors, oh, them a backbiters. Hypocritical, too sideless. We call them modern day Judas. Spreaders of rumors. Hey, hey, so why should I be afraid of you when you bleed just like I do? The more you try fight, judge a light keeps shining too. So I've got no time for you, 'cause in my view, you wanna step in on my shoe. You wish you never leave a loo and feel so damn confused. How every day you wake, you ache because you know you're fake, and every step you take, I bring you closer to your grave. But I am like a column when I easily shake. Me certain say I'm feeling on a who no can take. We guided by the monster, defender of the faith. Yes, ordained to be great. Hold them a bad biters. Hypocritical, too sideless. We call them modern day Judas. The spreaders of rumors. Hold them a backbiters. Hypocritical, too sideless. We call them modern day Judas. Spreaders of rumors.
But your teeth and tongue gonna let you down. Reward for your words shall be profound. Oh, screw all you want, but go do and drown.
Hi, shalom, shalom from Israel. This is Ola, the daughter of Jethro. And I just heard that you black people that was stolen from Africa to America, that you don't know who you are, but you are the children of Yahweh, the children of Israel. And I'm telling you, you have to come back to your homeland, here to Zion, to Jerusalem, because us the Gentiles, we do need you. We need you to come and pray because you are our saviors. You're the one that was chosen by Yahweh to live in this land, not the Jewish people, it's you. You were stolen from Africa, they deceived you, they told you that you are slaves, but you actually the children of Israel. And it's time just to come back. Come for your people, come back for us, come back for the whole Gentiles, because only you gonna save us. So please come back to Zion.
Chosen people, a royal priesthood, hey. Royalty.